What is alcohol hepatitis? Alcohol hepatitis is the inflammation of the liver caused by drinking of alcohol. Alcohol hepatitis is most likely to occur in people who drink heavily over many years. Alcohol hepatitis, however, the relationship between drinking and alcoholic hepatitis is a complex condition. Not all heavy drinkers develop alcohol hepatitis, and the disease can occur in people who drink only moderately. If you are diagnosed with alcoholic hepatitis, you must stop drinking alcohol. People who continue to drink alcohol face a higher risk of serious liver damage and death. What are the symptoms? The most common sign and symptom of alcoholic hepatitis is yellowing of skin and white eyes. Other signs and symptoms may include loss of appetite, nausea and vomiting, abdominal tenderness, fever, open low-grade fatigue and weakness. Malnutrition is common in people with alcohol hepatitis. Drinking large amount of alcohol suppresses the appetite, and heavy drinkers get most of their calories from alcohol. Additional signs and symptoms that occur with alcoholic hepatitis include fluid accumulation in your abdomen, confusion and behavior changes, kidney and liver failure. When to see the doctor? Alcohol hepatitis is a serious condition and often deadly. And their sign and symptom include can't control your drinking, would like help cutting back on your drinking. What are the causes? Alcohol hepatitis develops when the alcohol you drink damage your liver. Just how alcohol damage the liver and why it does so only in some heavy drinker isn't clear. These factors are known to play a role in alcoholic hepatitis. The body process for breaking down alcohol produces highly toxic chemical. These chemical trigger the inflammation that destroy liver cell. Over time, scars replace healthy liver tissue, interfering with liver function. The irreversible scarring is the final stage of alcoholic liver disease. Other factors that can contribute to alcoholic hepatitis include other type of hepatitis. If you have hepatitis C and also drink even moderately, you are more likely to develop cirrhosis than if you don't drink. Malnutrition. Many people who drink heavily and malnourished because they eat poorly or because alcohol is a byproduct prevent the body from properly absorbing the nutrient. Lack of nutrient contributes to liver cell damage. What are the risk factors? The major risk factor for alcoholic hepatitis is the amount of alcohol you consume. How much alcohol is taken to put you at risk alcohol hepatitis isn't known, but most people with the condition have a history of drinking more than 3.5 ounces of alcohol, equivalent to 7 glasses of wine, 7 beers, 7 shots of spirits daily for at least 20 years. However, alcoholic hepatitis can occur among those who drink less and have other risk factors. Other risk factors include your sex. Women seem to have higher risk of developing alcoholic hepatitis, possibly because of differences in the way alcohol is processed in women. Obesity. Heavy drinkers who are overweight might be like to develop alcoholic hepatitis and to progress from such condition to liver cirrhosis. The genetic factors. Studies suggest that there may be a genetic component in alcohol-induced liver disease, although it is difficult to separate genetic and environmental factors. Race and ethnicity. Black and Hispanic might be at higher risk of alcoholic hepatitis. Binge drinking. Having 5 or more drinking within 2 hours per men and 4 or more per women might increase your risk of alcoholic hepatitis. What are the complications? It includes esophageal varices, normal liver and liver cirrhosis, normal liver versus liver cirrhosis, complication of alcoholic hepatitis which result from severe liver damage related to scar tissue. Scar tissue can slow the blood flow through your liver and increasing pressure in major blood vessel. Enlarged vein varices, blood that can't flow freely through the portal vein can back up into other blood vessels in the stomach and esophagus. These blood vessels have thin wall and are likely to bleed if filled with too much blood. Heavy bleeding in the upper stomach or esophagus is life-threatening and require immediate medical care. What are the prevention? You might reduce your risk of alcoholic hepatitis if you drink alcohol in moderation, if at all for healthy adult. Moderate drinking means up 1 drink a day for women of all ages and men older than 65 and up to 2 drink a day for men age 65 and younger. The only certain way to prevent alcoholic hepatitis is to avoid all alcohol. Protect yourself from hepatitis C. Hepatitis C is an infectious liver disease caused by virus and untreated. It can lead to cirrhosis. If you have hepatitis C and drink alcohol, you are far more likely to develop liver cirrhosis if you didn't drink.